we didn't catch at the start of the day, so that's why we can't get the momentum of we needed. So that's why so we scored 200. This is a low score in this kind of surface, so you need a few batted fast, so you should be 250 or 270 plus runs on this kind of this kind of teams against Australia or like other, so they can't give you any chance. So that's why we slightly miss out some runs. Obviously, we have a tough matches upcoming. Every team, for especially for us, is a tough team. So we just waiting for our turn. So also this kind of teams, you know it. So it didn't give you a single chance to you, but they're coming very hard and harder. How did today? So obviously we just look and we just take a positive things for today match and going for the next day.